Among her first more noteworthy credits, Jill starred as Krista Starr in Blade, the series. She also made guest appearances in the series Bones and Quintuplets. In 2005, Wagner was cast in her first major role in the production of Junebug, and in 2008, she had a role in the horror film Splinter.